Hi guys, it's Zigzag. So today we're going to be opening up a red theme booster from Ikoria Lair of Behemoths. So let's get started. So in this pack we are guaranteed a Cloud Piercer alternate art. That's the alternate art card we are guaranteed in this pack. And I looked through and I am missing only two red cards in the entire set. I'm missing Luca, Coppercoat Outcast, and Mythos of Vadrock, or however you pronounce it. I'm missing that one as well. I have the alternate art of Luca, Coppercoat Outcast, so yeah. We'll see how this pack goes. Have not seen Mythos of Vadrock. Alright, so first up we've got Frillskere Mentor. Frenzied Raptor. Flamespill. And there's the Cloud Piercer alternate art. Oh, so interestingly, Cloud Piercer. Red only has three alternate art cards in this set. Every other color, like green for example, has four alternate art cards dedicated to it, but for some reason red only has three, which I don't know why, but anyways. Oops, sorry. So Cloud Piercer. Next up, we've got a Mysterious Egg. Tentative Connection is next. Footfall Creator. Ferocious Tigerilla. Porcuparrot. Pyroceratops. Blister Spit Gremlin. Fire Prophecy. Cloud Piercer. Tentative Connection number 2. I think I forgot to mention at the beginning of this video, the Lucca Coppercoat Outcast is actually a mythic rare, so yeah, chances of getting that are quite rare. Tentative Connection. Blitz of the Thunder Raptor. The Mythos of Vadrock that I also need is just a regular rare, so realistically, I might get that. Heightened Reflexes. Rumbling Rock Slide. Alright, I need to open up another pack of sleeves. And we're switching over to matte sleeves now. So, Frenzied Raptor number 2. Clash of the Titans. So the matte sleeves are kind of like harder to see through, but I like the fact that they don't catch reflections constantly. Like you can see that there, but then compared to this where, all right, I guess my lighting isn't great here, but yeah, I just like them better. They also feel nicer. Forbidden Friendship, at least in my opinion, so. Forbidden Friendship. Blitz of the Thunder Raptor, number 2. Blazing Volley. Rooting Moloch. Prickly Marmoset. Dranith Stinger. recuperate number two. You guys probably can't see that, but there's a little imperfection right there on the page. So I might end up replacing that if I ever draw that card. Lava Serpent, which would be the Mythos one. Maybe, I'm not sure. Reptilian Reflection. One that reminds me of the Jurassic Park scene with the velociraptors and the kitchen being mirrored everywhere. Frenzied Raptor number three. Lava Serpent number two. Prickly Marmoset number two. Oh, and I got Luca Copper, or actually no, that's a multi. Rooting Moloch. So I'm not sure what that is. Forbidden Friendship number two. Raking Claws number one. Raking Claws. And then we got a mythic rare, Winota, Joiner of Forces, which I don't actually know, or, oh, I do already have. So kind of a letdown. I did get a mythic rare, except it was a mythic rare that I already had, so, yeah. Yeah, so we didn't get any either or cards. Oh, yeah. Yep, total is good, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four. So yeah, we got the Cloud Piercer alternate art card, but yeah, no other new cards from this pack at all. So disappointing. So, Great. So we start off with Blazing Volley, which is right here. Blister Spit Goblin. Blitz of the Thunderraptor. No Cathartic Reunion. Clash of Titans. Cloud Piercer, Drannith Stinger, Ferocious Tigerilla, Fire Prophecy, Flame Spill, Footfall Crater. Forbidden Friendship, Frenzied Raptor, Fire-Real-Scare Mentor, Heightened Reflexes, Lava Serpent, Porky Parrot, Prickly Marmoset, Pyroceratops, Raking Claws, Cotillion Reflection, Brooding Moloch, Rumbling Rock Slide, and then Tentative Connection. Yep. Alright. So we put these away. So, another card box. Yep. So for Theros Beyond Death, I bought basically the same amount of cards, except I also had a two Planeswalker decks, but those didn't really go into here. And at the end of that set, I ended up with one boost, one of these boxes, plus a bit in an extra one. But once I pulled the second set of duplicates, the that disappeared. So that's what I'm hoping for this set as well. Anyways, this has been Zigzag. Thank you for joining me for the opening of the red theme booster from Ikoria Lair of Behemoths. Thank you and bye.